Acid reflux is a gastrointestinal condition. It occurs when the acid from your stomach comes back up your esophagus. This can cause heartburn and other discomforts. Frequent episodes can damage your esophagus. Among the many treatments ranging from lifestyle changes to medication, probiotics can also help acid reflux. Probiotics are good bacteria that help balance bad bacteria in the intestine. It can also prevent bad bacteria from growing. Yogurt and kefir are some natural probiotics. Others are available in supplement forms. In this video, we will focus on the impact of probiotics on acid reflux. We have separately covered yogurt for probiotics in another video, which you can watch later. Probiotics are well-researched supplements for various gastrointestinal problems, but studies available to determine its effect on acid reflux symptoms are limited. A 2020 study published by DuPont Nutrition and Biosciences indicates that probiotics have a positive impact on symptoms of acid reflux and heartburn. Let's take a closer look at the relationship between use of probiotics, gastrointestinal infections, and acid reflux. Probiotics are good at treatment of various kinds of stomach infections. Since most episodes of acid reflux stems from digestive problems, it has been found that acid reflux stops once the digestive issues are resolved. If your esophagus is damaged, then you may need doctor's help. In such cases, probiotics or other natural remedies may not be effective. But in most cases of acid reflux occurs due to eating of wrong food that may either cause infection or produce gases and bloating. Such episodes can be easily treated by probiotics. Here is the summary of the sequence of what happens. 1. Infections in the intestine occur due to the growth of bad bacteria. 2. Cause gases and bloating, which can lead to acid reflux and heartburn. 3. Tame bad bacteria in the intestine with good bacteria in probiotic supplements. 4. Symptoms of acid reflux should disappear in most cases. You can try out probiotic supplements when you suffer acid reflux next time and share your experience in the comments section below. Probiotics are a dietary supplement, so they are not regulated as the medicines are. Therefore, buy from a reputable manufacturer. Bottom line is, probiotics can give you relief from acid reflux and heartburn. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.